Well, being led down the stairs by Aberdeen's Lord Provost, Barney Crockett there, dressed as Rudolph. We'll see if his own nose is red when he comes out of there. Give these brave people a big round of applause. Old man of charity. Most of all in fancy dress as well. Quite a hearty bunch here today. They're definitely daft as a brush for doing this, that's for sure. A lot of returning faces that we recognise year in, year out. They've turned out here, a few first time swimmers as well, faces. Hopefully they will come back and join us again. Some people do it once and see never again. But we've got some people been here for about 28 years and still doing it. So as they head in down to the water's edge, they are waiting for the klaxon to go off. Well, we will have a sprint down into water. Stay in for approximately 30 seconds to a minute.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Is it cold, is it?
Right. That's it. I'll do another one. Some lady was coming out behind you. There we go. I think that's you now, sir.
Look out.
Ha 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 ha.